take ourselves to God, please. And on, we come before you. And all you might bear is to honor your name. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, samahan po ninyo kami sa oras ito, and we dedicate our heart to you. We dedicate our lives to you. This afternoon, ikaw po'y may tataas. And I want everyone here just be free as we worship the Lord. I want everyone here to remember you're here. It's not an accident that you are here. It's God's plan. And today, we will have a free worship. Just worship the Lord. Just worship Jesus. Sabi niya, I will remember the day of the Most High God. I will remember the moment. Thank you, Jesus. Remember this, church. Everyone can hear my voice. God loves you. God loves you no matter what. And on that day, namatay siya sa krus. That is not just a sequel. That is a show na He truly loves you. Life will not always give you what you want. But if God can give His best, then wala na siyang pwedeng i-withhold. Wala na siyang pwedeng hindi ibigay sa'yo. As long, no, mag-glorify ang pangalan mo. At siya lang nakakaalam na. And today, I just want to encourage all of you here. Sino ka mang bata, patanda, bago, o hindi. I want to encourage you. God's promise will come to pass. May pangako ang Panginoon sa bawat isa. Probably it will take years, but it will come. Kung hindi pa siya nangyari, ibig sabihin hindi pa panahon. Kung nawala, ibig sabihin hindi para sa iyo. Pero ang Panginoon, alam niya kung ano ang pinaka-best at hindi kanya bibigyan ng second grade lang. Bibigyan kanya ng best, the very best. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. And today, all we want is to worship you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're worthy to be praised. You're worthy to be honored. And we want to worship and give our prayer. Big salto. Thank you. Pwede ba for the next 5 seconds, palakpakalang natin ang Lord natin. Come on everyone. Come on, everyone. Yung pinakalaan sa palakpak. Come on. Jesus. Thank you. Sabi mo kasi katabi mo, yan na ba yung best mo?
Yan na ba yung best?
Okay, so tingin mo na, for the next 5 seconds, palapakala natin si Jesus! Lord, we come before you and all we want is to honor your name. This afternoon, God, ikaw po yung may tataas, Panginoon. Thank you for everything. We love you. We praise your name. Thank you, Jesus. Amen and amen. Amen.
My knee forever, I will never
Lord, all we want is to honor your name and to lift up your name. Come on, church. Can I invite everyone here? Let's just say thank you to Jesus. Let's praise his name. Ano yung bagay na gusto mong sabihin sa Panginoon? Ano yung bagay na we can lift his name up? Thank you, Jesus. Lord, you deserve all the glory. You deserve all the praises. Jesus, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Let's sing for the love. Come on, everyone.
Thank you.
Jesus. Come on, let's sing the bridge part. Come on. Thank you, Jesus. This afternoon. And you deserve all the glory. You deserve all the praises. Come on. Can we give him a clap offering? Can we give him a clap offering? Alam mo, upahal mo kami na hindi kailangan sabihin sa iyo. Hindi kailangan sabihin sa iyo. And I need to worship him to connect right now. So I want, right now, Father, we come before you. And all we want is to worship you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. And as we sing this song, be with us, Lord God. For your glory to come, for your name to be exalted in this place. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. I just want to say this very moment. everyone here, and I don't know if this is, I don't know, but ako for me, sabi mo sa katabi ko, ako magpupuri ako. Magpupuri ako. Lahat ang gusto nito na experience yung power ng God, itaas yung kamay. Come on, come on. So yung ayaw mo sa kamay, so ayaw mo. Kasi mo sila, no? this is not mandatory. But I will tell you a secret. God respond if you know how to express. You know how to express. Ang worship ay hindi isang kanta lang. Ang worship ay expression. Expression siya ng pagmamahal. Sige nga, may question ako dito. Paano mo ina-express kung meron kang crush na tao? How do you express that? Ano, paano pinapakita yun? Na mahal, ano, paano? Nagbibigay ka ng flowers o love letter o ano ba, di ba? But honestly speaking, this is how it's happened. You tell the person and how what do you feel, how do you feel para sa akin. Agree ba kayo?
Yes!
Agree ba? Right now, right now. Okay. But right now, can we tell God yung nasa loob ng puso natin? Everyone, just close your eyes and it will help. And I want you to be free. And what do you want to tell God? Then we're just going to celebrate with once more. Come on, everyone. Open your lips. Because this is, sabi sa natin, this is worship. And I'm teaching you right now how to express worship to the Lord because He deserves it, because He loves you, because meron siyang plano sa'yo, at ang kailangan niya lang ay ang papulit pagsamba mo. And I will tell you, what if you are one worship away, how are you going to worship the Lord? You don't appreciate this kasi wala ka dun eh. Paano pag nandun ka mismo? And if you're one worship away, come on, open your lips, come on. Declare, open your mouth and just sabihin mo sa kanya doon how much you love Him, how much you praise Him, how much you want Him in your life. Gaano ka kabigil. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Lord, we want you. And yung sinasabi namin, glory to God. Lahat ng pakuri, pagsamba, ay para lamang sa iyo, Panginoon. You deserve all the glory and the praises and the honor, God. And as a church, we love to worship. We love to worship. So everyone, I hope may mag-observe. Kulihin na lang ang you are created to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Kings.
Yes.
You are created to love Him. You are created to express your worship to Him. Come on. You are created to honor Him. You are created to bless Him. You are created to lift up His name. And I invite you, church, brothers and sisters, I invite you, lift up His name, okay? Lift up His name. Never lift up His name. Sing a song, express your worship, lift up your hands. Huwag mong problemahin yung katabi mo kasi hindi yan ang nagbibigay ng buhay sa'yo. Ang nagbibigay ng buhay sa'yo, inaawitan mo ngayong araw na ito. And the moment that you are here is only a proof that He loves you, that God has done for you, and He will take care of you. And I think so, God itself deserves His worship from us. And if you're saying yes to this, I'm inviting you to sing a song. To sing with us. We're not just singing songs, we're actually saying to Him, Lord, this is my love, this is my worship, this is my expression of my love for you. Ganito kita kamahal pa. Jesus, you're one worship only. Come on, let's worship the Lord. Come on, let's do it. Keep it on down there.
church.
Glory to God.
He loves you.
Glory to God.
He loves you. Mahal ka niya.
Glory to God forever.
Let me tell you again. He loves you.
Glory
and if there's one thing na sinasabi ng Panginoon sa iyo at kapatid, mahal kita. That is what God is telling you right now. Anak, mahal kita. Come on, just continue singing.
Glory to God.
Yes, Lord.
Glory to God.
Can you put your hands on your heart while singing this? And sinasabi sa kanya, you deserve all the glory, God. Pupurihin kita, makakamahalin kita.
Thank you,
Jesus. Wow. Wow.
Glory to
God. Would you increase everyone there right now? Will you embrace everyone right now, God? And here we are. There's this moment where we're worshiping the Lord. And I will tell you, whether you believe it or not, angels come and join in. And you are in a very special moment right now. You're in a very special moment. Because love, God loves you. Hindi mag-aantay si Lord maging perfecto ang pupuri pagsamba natin. Pero, kung ibibigay natin atensyon, ibibigay natin atensyon at pagmamahal sa Kanya, we will give the attention and the love. I'll tell you, God will not just reward it. God Himself will come down and embrace you. And will tell you, anak, thank you. You are the most special possession, precious possession ng Lord. Na sabi niya, I heard this from a preacher na sinabi nito, and I believe this, na ikaw kung ikaw na lang yung tao sa mundong ito, ikaw na lang naging isang tao sa mundong ito, mamamatay pa rin sa Jesus para sa iyo. Kahit wala kang kakompetensya, kahit wala ng iba, at ikaw na lang ang naging isang tao, ikaw na lang ang naging isang lighang tao, at ikaw yung nagkamali, mamamatay pa rin sa Jesus para sa iyo. Ganun kanya kamahal. Ganun kanya kamahal. He loves you. Just the way as how you are. But He loves you so much that He don't want you to stay the way you are. He wants you to become your very best. He wants us to become the very best. So, why not? I'm inviting you right now. Nandito yung presence niya sa kuwatong to. He is here. I'm inviting you. Why not worship Him? Express your love. Express your worship. If you're hearing my voice, Pastor, I don't know how. Just sing. Just lift up your hands. Just sing. If you want in your heart, Lord, gusto ko itasya mamay ko kasi naiyak sa katabi ko. Huwag mong hintayin. Huwag mong hayaan yung katabi mo bumigil yung pagbulit pagsampo mo. You're missing a lot. You want to put your hands on your heart while singing, please do that. God loves you. And He deserves His worship. Lord, as we worship this song, as we sing this song, we don't want just to sing this song. We want to have an encounter with the living God. We want to have an encounter with the living God this afternoon. We want to encounter your love. We want to encounter your presence. Gusto namin magkaroon ng kwentro, Panginoon. At mapatunayan namin sa puso't buhay namin na ikaw ay isang Diyos na buhay at totoo. And Lord, kung ilan sa amin were able to encounter your presence, God, ibuhos po ninyo ang kaputihan, ang katangilan, at ang kumalatihan po ninyo. Let your love embrace everyone. Come on, listen to this song.
Thank you.
Rise to
church. question of love and respect, can we all kneel down for a moment? I know if you're first time here or not. Yes, let's just respect the presence, the holy presence in this place. We don't do this normally. But right now, iba lang talaga. Iba lang talaga. He's here. He's here in this room. He's here. And if mayroong message ng Lord na binigay sa bawat isa, He loves you. He cares for you. He wants you. He wants you back. He wants you. Gusto ka niya. He loves you so much. And again, God's reminding me that if you're the only person in life and you've done something wrong, He is still going to save you. Angels! Angels doesn't appreciate, they don't appreciate salvation. Because they don't know what is the feeling na masave? What is the feeling na matanggal dun sa gapos ng kaaway? Dun sa gapos na dating kinak? What is the feeling na maramdaman mo yung love ng Lord? They don't know that. And I'll tell you this. Kahit na yung boses natin pang CR lang, yung boses mo ang pinakamaganda sa Panginoon.
Yes.
Ikaw ang pinaka-importante nilikha ng Panginoon. God loves you. God loves you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. For the last time, we all kneel down to sing holy. Never ceases, never stops. Can you tell the person next to you, God's love never stops.
Can you tell three people, God's love never stops? Come on. Come on, let's go around. God's love never stops.
Lord, we just want to say, your love never stops. Your love never stops. And we are sending love.
For the final time, for the next 5 seconds, that is sobrang in love kay Jesus, give the best shout of praise!
Amen. And amen. So, malakas,
Amen. 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 Amen.